About the whole Great Hunt thing. Thanks. It'd mean a lot to Brayden that you stuck with it.
I'm in this for your sake, more than his.
That's sweet in a total and complete lie kind of way. Great Hunt was Brayden's dream. Talked about it for years. The day he told me he'd found you. Should have seen him. Grinning and laughing so much, I thought his face would split in half.
Laughing doesn't sound like something he did much of.
Thought maybe he'd gone crazy. Winning this thing, it would have meant more to him than revenge. So I'm gonna skip saying thank you again because you get the idea already. Let's just get moving. Ports all smell the same. Engine exhaust, coolant fluid, and spacers you haven't bathed in a week. Let's get out of this stink. Whatever the rest of Drummond Cost is like, the air has got to be fresher than in here.
I would have figured you'd been to Drummond Cost before.
Brayden and I moved around a lot when we first got together, but we never made it here. Just a reminder, this is an imperial world, which means rules, rules, and more rules. If we tweak the local authorities, they can make life really hard.
My goal is to join the Great Hunt. That's it.
Still, let's try to keep a low profile. Come on, the Mandalorian Enclave is in the Citadel. Our contact is someone named Chris DeMarcon.
And then I told him, you think that's cold? You should see what I did to the Gamorrean. I never saw a Rodian run so fast in my... Whoa. Hello, handsome. You here to sweep me off my feet?
We are here for the Great Hunt. We've been sponsored by Nimrod the Hutt.
Oh, what's this? Got yourself a pet? Little sister, maybe? It's not enough to hold a real man's interest anyway.
I'm not spoken for, if that's what you're wondering.
Good to know. All the regulars here are either scarred up or can't breathe normal air. You probably ain't gonna like what I'm about to tell you. But there's nothing I can do about it, understand? There's one spot left open in the Great Hunt, and over 36 hunters who got sponsorships.
Those other hunters can go home. That spot is mine.
It's yours if you can get it. Lots of folks will be thinking the same thing, though. The Huntmaster himself will explain how we're gonna sort things out. Head into the main room and show some respect. When the Huntmaster's done talking, come on back in here. I'll be handling you from here on out.
Quiet! Quiet, you dogs! The Huntmaster is about to speak. Pay attention and show some respect for once in your lives. You heard the Huntmaster. You're competing for the last spot in the Great Hunt by taking down 3 bounties on Drummond Cost.
You expect us to hunt here with Imperials crawling all over us and Sith?
Never met anybody who's blaster-proof.
The jungles here are secluded and dark. We'll have all the privacy we need.
For all you overblown, useless, no-talent cowards, we installed a handy exit door. Use it now! The rest of you, the real hunters, go see your handlers. They'll get you oriented to the planet and assign you 3 unique bounties. Everyone who takes down all 3 of their bounties wins a spot in the final melee. Anyone who doesn't get all 3 is out.
Hunting on Drummond Cost? That's suicide. I'm grabbing the first shuttle out of here. I suggest you do the same, friend.
Do I look like a coward to you?
Now you look like a kid with fire in his eyes. The kind who gets himself killed. I'm done here. May your quarry fall before you, Hunter.
Well, what are you standing around for? Back to your handler. That's Krista for you, new blood.
A dozen cowards just scurried out of here. Probably won't stop till Droman Kass is light years behind him. You understand the basics, right? Three bounties, hardest targets on Droman Kass. Gotta get all three to qualify for the final melee.
This is the best job in the galaxy.
Ooh, I like you. You're even crazier than the rest of these hunters. Let's see who your first target is. Whoa, this can't be right. You got enemies among the Mandalorians or something?
Just Taro Blood, the Mandalorian who killed Brayden. What'd he do?
I'm used to having the cards stacked against me.
I wouldn't wish this bounty on anybody. Gotta play the hand you're dealt, though.
The target's a Republic noble named Valtaka. He got captured during an Imperial raid, brought back here, and sold into slavery by mistake.
Why was selling him into slavery a mistake?
He should have been ransomed, but Altaka wasn't properly identified when he got captured. Altaka's slave group was building a big old statue in the jungle. The slaves rebelled and took over the site. Nobody can get in there. We don't even know if he's still alive. If he is, the family will pay big.
Easy jobs bore me.
You've got confidence. I give you that. The slaves got themselves a tent camp near that statue they never finished. If Altaka's still kicking, he's probably somewhere in there. Before you go, meet your new best friend. The S-86K full-gauge carbonite armor upgrade. You can't shoot a fella with this while he's springing around. It's too slow to charge up. But once that fella ain't resisting, say, after a good long beating, the S-86K will freeze him for transport.
I do love getting new toys.
I expect you'll have plenty of chances to play with that one.
You find that Republic noble fella and claim that first bounty, then hurry it on back here as fast as you can.
My dear Altaka, when I got your message, I could scarcely believe it. We have found each other after all these years.
Oh, looks like a love letter. From an Imperial noble, no less. Juicy.
Why would a noble be writing love letters to a slave?
That's what I want to know.
It must have been the Force that brought you here to Droman Kass, dear Altaka. As for your predicament, fear not. I have friends in high places. And for the right price, they have agreed to help me. When the slaves attempt their pitiful revolution, a man will come to you dressed in rags. He will bring you to me. I shall say you are my missing brother. We will be Lord and Lady Decker. I'm afraid I cannot get you off-world and back to your beloved family, but I promise to make your every moment here a joy. Our lifestyle will be the envy of all, and we'll attend parties at the Nexus Room every night. Be ready to join me, my love.
Wait, so the lady is his lover, but now he's posing as her brother? That's disgusting. Sounds like the Nexus Room is where we'll find these weirdos.
This whole planet is weird.
I am with you there. Let's go meet this Lord and Lady Daka. Lead on, boss.
Yes, sir. Just as I said.
That looks like him, all right. Bounty Hunter, I am Sergeant Warlax of the Imperial Navy. You are commanded to hand over all your weapons and gear immediately.
You're a funny man, Sergeant. Think of that joke all by yourself.
Don't get cute, off-world scum. Remember, you're an outsider here. I can shoot you just as easily as bring you in.
Sergeant, Taro Blood here. Have you completed my little errand yet?
Blood, you steaming pile of filth!
Blast it! I told you not to call on this channel!
Since when does the Imperial Navy take its orders from Mandalorians?
Oh, this is ridiculously tiresome. He's still alive? What is wrong with you, Sergeant?
Sir? Who's that guy?
Blood, I'll talk to you later. Ignore the chatter, men. Let's take this hunter in.
I don't know what's going on here, Sarge, but I know it stinks.
Yeah. Either you cut us in on this deal, or we walk.
Save your breath. You're dead.
Defend yourselves, men!
Just had to put my mind to it.
Yes, may I help you with something?
Darling, please don't speak to that filthy vagabond. It's clearly not supposed to be here, and we shouldn't let ourselves look like we approve. Come, let us get a drink.
Not much of a family resemblance between you and your brother.
We had different mothers. Yes, that's right. We're only half siblings, unless I'm misremembering.
Stow it, darling. Just feel the smug knowledge radiate from him. We knew this might happen eventually.
Yeah, only so long you can keep dating your brother before something goes wrong.
So you know our little secret. What does an insignificant creature like you want? What would make you dare threaten the noble?
The Lord here is wanted back at home.
At home? But that means... You told me I was trapped here. That I would have to forget my family, that this charade was the only way.
Inside voice, darling. I may have exaggerated a bit, but hasn't it been nice here? The parties, the late nights, the intrigues and such?
You witch! Keeping me here as your plaything when I could have been home with my sisters and dear mother.
Ugh, you could be such a whiny pain. It's a wonder your nobility. Let us make a new deal, bounty hunter.
Make this fast, lady. I've got other things to do.
My darling, my lovely alpaca. Wouldn't you rather stay here with me than run home to your pathetic Republic family?
What? Of course not. You treat me like a pet and this planet is disgusting. In fact, I'd rather...
Yes, yes, you've made your tiresome viewpoint clear. Then here is what I propose. I assume Altaka's family will pay less for just his body. Kill him, show me the slip, and I'll compensate you the difference.
What? You want him to kill me?
You think I'd let you walk away and be someone else's pet? Never.
This keeps getting more disturbing.
She's insane. Please take me back to my family. It would mean so much to them, to my poor mother.
Altaka's right, lady. You're way too crazy to live.
Defend me, my love.
What? Are you insane? You killed her, just like that. She was evil and twisted, but I did love her once. We met years ago on Alderaan. She was so dark and mysterious, and now she's dead.
You can mourn her while you're in carbonite.
Oh, of course.
Hey there, Hunter. Competition out there is something crazy.
Couple of hunters died in the jungles. Big Trandoshan got arrested by the Imperials.
And you found yourself an unfindable Republic noble. His family was plenty generous with their live bounty.
I need 3 total bounties to get in the melee, correct?
Afraid the rules will change again? Not yet, anyway. Still 3 to win. Your second bounty's a bit of a mystery. Apparently, whoever's stacking the deck against you gonna keep right on stacking.
Hardly surprising.
What I got here is a classified red flag request from Imperial Command. No details, just flashy warnings and a contact. Admiral Frabal, Imperial Navy.
Why would an Imperial officer need me?
Usually because one clawed arm of the old Imperial beast don't want the other to see what it's scratching on.
Here's the slip. Frabal's in the city, not all that far a stroll. Go get him.
This is the office of Admiral Frabal of the Imperial Navy. Do you have business here?
I'm here to see the Admiral. Let me in.
I'm afraid the Admiral is not seeing vagrants today. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm very busy.
I have a job slip from your boss, moron.
I really couldn't care less what you...
What's all that racket out there, soldier?
There's a quarrelsome individual here, Admiral. Rather dirty, too.
Quarrelsome? You're as weak as you are stupid. I requested a mercenary from the Mandalorians. Send that person in immediately.
Yes, sir. You may go in now.
I'll bet you get a demerit for that, Lieutenant.
You're terrible.
The Admiral is waiting.
Come in, mercenary. I apologize if my secretary caused you grief. He is of low birth and his intelligence reflects it. I'm afraid many of our Imperial soldiers are hopeless with delicate tasks. This is, of course, why I asked for a professional.
That was good thinking.
Ah, yes, just so. I have every faith in the Mandalorian Enclave's ability to get things done discreetly. My daughter has become something of a liability to me. I want you to kill her.
That's something you don't hear every day.
Then I'll assume you're newly arrived to Dromund Kuss. Things work a bit differently here. My daughter was born force-sensitive and trained to be Sith. A great honor for our family. Unfortunately, my daughter's master is one Lord Grathan, a madman who is now disgraced in the eyes of the Dark Council.
Why not just get her a new master?
It's outside of my control. The Sith manage their own affairs, the rest of us merely suffer the consequences. If Lord Grathan's compound is raided and my daughter captured or killed, every member of her family will suffer. This is Sith politics. In the best-case scenario, I lose my rank and position. In the worst...
You'd get squashed like a bug?
An inelegant way to phrase it, but yes. Lord Grathan is a paranoid madman. His compound is built to withstand a siege, but a lone infiltrator will take them by surprise. My daughter is somewhere inside Lord Grathan's compound. Her name is Veretta. You will know her as she resembles me closely.
I'll handle this, quiet and quick.
Hang on, I've been running some data. Turns out renegade Sith Lord followers rack up death marks like crazy. Lord Grathan's top people all have prices on their heads.
It'd be a shame to let those bounties go to waste.
And we might need those extra credits to gear you up for the big melee.
Remember, discretion is essential. Do not let yourself be captured. Good luck.
What have we here? You're not even a Mandalorian, are you? When Lord Grathan's spy said my father contacted the Mandalorian Enclave, I expected they'd at least send me a real-life Mandalorian. I'm afraid I'm a tad disappointed.
You're gonna be more than disappointed.
Wonderful. I love that line. I lost? I can't lose. I'm Sith.
Someone's been filling your head with garbage.
Can't die like this, falling to some common bounty hunter. Everything Lord Grathan told me was a lie. I've been living in a dream world. It can't end like this. It can't.
It's time you and your father had a chat.
No, that's worse.
Reports of the raid on Lord Grathan's estate are pouring in. I trust you were successful in your endeavor. My daughter, Veretta, is...
I made her into a fancy paperweight.
You froze her. Why? I was so specific in my directions. Why in the galaxy would you do this? Why would you refuse a specific order and not eliminate the target?
I figured it was a family affair.
You're incredibly insightful for a bounty hunter. As soon as you left the premises, I realized my mistake. A mistake that would haunt me the rest of my days.
We weren't about to let that happen, sir.
You've done me a great service, Hunter. She's all I have of her mother.
You're not gonna kill her?
No, of course not. Contain her, maybe, until she can be made to see reason. Here is your writ and your fee. Now, please. I need some time with my daughter.
Second bounty is done. Just one more, and I'm in the melee.
Right you are. And competition is heating up.
That little green girl, Iopian Rattle, finished all her bounties. Heard she poisoned an Imperial moth.
Lucky we didn't get that one. Not sure how we'd work it out.
Now, I ain't allowed details on whatever you were scrapping for Admiral Fabal. But I got a clearance note says it was duly scrapped. Nice payday, too.
Professionals don't talk about their clients.
I hear you.
Less I know, the better. Here we go. Bounty 3. I call it, someone's got a serious hate for my hunter. Top secret, crazy, red flag covered. This one's for a Captain Metal in Imperial Intelligence. No other information.
Looks like I'm working for spies this time.
Better not want us to poison someone.
Stay careful. Get this one done and don't get yourself dead in the process.
What the?
Oh, right. The bounty hunter. Glad you could make it. You nervous, Hunter? Parked in the middle of Imperial Intelligence and all.
I could say one word or touch one button and you'd disappear forever.
Poof. Gone. Just like that. No one would even dare to ask what happened to you.
Go ahead. Say the word and see what happens.
Nicely done. I like you, Hunter. I really do. I never signed up for this cloak and dagger stuff. I was a regular soldier. Then one day, I put together a covert op raid that goes a little too well. And bam, I'm in Imperial Intelligence. Look, what I'm saying is the stuff that goes on in these halls is insane. And all of it is crazy hush-hush. So what I'm going to tell you has to stay just between you and me. Got it?
My price tag always includes the cost of discretion.
Here's the deal. There's a huge ancient Sith temple on Drummond Cass. Used to just sit there being scary. Now the place is crawling with Sith sorcery. And it's been ordered a no-go zone for everyone. Naturally, we sent a team in. My commander led that team. Nobody came back. We can't report any of them dead without reporting the mission, which puts me in a bind.
Why do I get the feeling I'm going to the temple?
Because you've got warrior instincts, like me. If I can't prove my commander's dead, I can't take over his spot, which means an ugly power vacuum. I'm hiring you to enter that temple and find the team's ID cards, especially my commander's. I need those IDs to create more acceptable deaths for them.
What if this commander and his team are still alive?
They're not. And even if they are, they're not. Understood. Make sure you find an Imperial commander named Gargan. Can't imagine there'll be more than one corpse in a temple wearing commander stripes. Grab all the team's ID cards and double time it back here quietly.
Is this in front of me? Another worshipper?
Who braves the flames of the Altar of Horror to stand in front of Lord Baral Slathborn, Lord of the Sith?
This tomb has driven you insane, Lord.
Insane? No. Do not seek madness, but fear and hatred, the tools of the Sith.
Where's your lightsaber, my lord? Don't you feel naked without it?
Insolence! You will perish in flames! To me, my disciples!
Trouble on the way!
You got the IDs. Fantastic. Let me see. That's Commander Gargan's, all right. What was it like in the Dark Temple? I've yet to hear anything that didn't sound like pure raving.
There was an entire society in that temple. Well, kinda.
Still wish I could have got in myself. Would have saved me some unpleasantness. Listen to me. Unpleasantness. I'm even starting to talk like a spy. Friend. Remember when I said Sith didn't want anyone in the Dark Temple?
This ain't sounding too good.
I wish there was another way to handle this, I really do. I can't risk the Sith ever finding out you went into their precious Dark Temple, which means you're now a liability. I apologize. This isn't the way a fighting man should die.
Guards!
Thank you.
wrong, didn't it? Got a hole in my gut. I'm not going to beg. Turning on someone who did their job is wrong. We both know it. Here's your writ. It tells the Mandalorians you did your job. And here's your pay. The rest is up to you.
You messed up, Captain. Now you pay for it.
This whole place is messed up. Glad to be rid of it.
You're alive! Some Mandalorian big shot named Taro Blood said you were dead. They're about to start the melee without you.
I can't wait to kill that man.
You're gonna have to wait until after the melee.
All the other hunters who survived are already inside. Get in there!
Nothing will stand in my way.
That's the spirit.
And the last hunter left standing joins the great hunt. Simple as that. All weapons are allowed, but you fight alone. No assistance. And it looks like we have a latecomer.
Somebody made up a story I was dead.
Your competitors were relieved to hear it. Too bad for them, huh? Huntmaster, will you do us the honor?
We all heard tales of your exploits, Hunter. Perhaps I'll turn them into a song to commemorate your death.
Make sure it's something you can dance to.
Consider it done. I'd wish you luck, but it wouldn't help, so I'll just say goodbye.
Enough! You hunters are the best that the galaxy's goons and thuglords could send us. Now show us which one of you will join the great hunt. Fight! Over! One hunter remains! Quite a show you put on. Blasted fun to watch. How do you feel, Hunter?
I just stomped my competition into the dirt. I feel great.
Enjoy it. Things only get harder from here.
This is simply ridiculous. I mean, really. This needs to stop right now.
Are we starting the hunt already?
No! No! No unsanctioned kills in the Great Hunt!
You see? That's a perfect example. I object to this farce. This ignorant thug does not deserve to enter the Great Hunt. His credentials are a lie, fabricated by his little gutter rat of a sidekick. He deserves no honors.
You lying, cheating, murdering scum!
We know this hunter's history, Blood. The Huntmaster has ruled.
You fools! This is a place of honor, a competition of elites. Mandalore will hear of this.
I sure hope you're not gonna cry.
Enough! Before this great hunt is over, I will have your skull in my hands.
Well, the Great Hunt just got way more interesting. Sorry to interrupt, Huntmaster. Please continue. You get all that, Hunter?
Just tell me that Taro Blood is my prey.
If he isn't yet, he will be eventually. You'll be hunting targets spread across the galaxy. There'll be at least one other hunter going for them too. You not only have to take down your target, you have to eliminate the other hunters.
I'm supposed to execute my fellow hunters.
You only have to eliminate them from the Great Hunt. Surrender isn't typical, but it's accepted. Handler Krista will fill you in on the rest of the details. She's waiting for you.
Ooh, what a thrashing! The other handlers are all bug-eyed jealous you won. Now, on to the great hunt. I expect you want to hear about your targets.
I wiped the floor with my competition back there.
I know. Snuck me a peek while it was happening. Good fun. Here's how it's gonna work. First, you're getting a starship.
How's that gonna happen?
Well, let's just say you're not quite done here on Dromund Kaas.
On your ship's computer, you'll access two holo recordings, both with specific details on who and where you hunt.
Go on, I'm listening.
Each target will have another hunter assigned to it. You have to locate that rival and take him out, too.
Maybe we'll get lucky and Taro Blood will be on our first target.
Now, about your ship. There's a tradition for new hunters. You gotta steal one for yourself.
I can already tell this is gonna be a blast.
That's what life is for a hunter. Now let's find you that perfect ship, yeah?
Gotcha. I know one that belongs to one of them so-called importer types. Fast, smooth, and roomy.
I'll pull together your holo recordings for the great hunt targets and transmit them when you hit space. Meantime, head to the spaceport. Get past whatever guards are around, steal your ship, and hit the hyperlanes.
I'm off on the great hunt.
Your first round of targets are on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa. Good luck to you, Hunter.
All right, you disgusting pile of puke! Drop your weapon and kiss the floor! This is one starship that's not getting stolen on my watch. You hear me, scum?
Can you repeat all that into this barrel?
You filthy off-world virus. I've had three ships stolen this year by the Mandalorians and their unwashed cohorts. Of course, not all Mandalorians are bad. Taro Blood was nice enough to tell me about this little tradition of yours.
Look, you spaceport guys must have initiation rituals too.
Karagimi, anikag nikag, kaniak gak akigwamjam.
You heard the man! At him!
Or no rules, Taro Blood dies the next time we see him. Right?
That scum is living on borrowed time.
Oh, I hate this. I don't want to feel this way about anyone, but I want to make him pay.
Don't worry, Mako. It's gonna be alright.
Don't get all mushy on me. I was just saying is all. We better get moving. We've got a great hunt to win, right?
So this is pretty priceless. There's a ton of buzz on the net about someone breaking into Fothra's place. Fothra's been throwing credits around to find out who did it. No takers. Nimro's paying them to keep quiet. He's having way too much fun watching Fothra suffer.
I didn't think there was anyone on Hutto who wouldn't sell their own mother for a quick credit.
You think that'd be bigger news? Beings with sense of humor located on Hutto. End of universe imminent. You know, Brayden used to say I was unique for having this holonet link. But I have no clue how I got it. I've had this implant forever. Parents must have had me teched out as a baby. Who does that?
Maybe they were thinking about your future.
That's hard to imagine. The parents who abandoned me, thinking about my future. Brayden was always encouraging me to look for my past, and I figured street kid from Nar Shaddaa, what's to know? Now, gotta admit he was right. Something weird there.
You want any help? Let me know.
Be careful about promises, buddy, or you'll wind up volunteering to wrestle rancors on Hutta. Thanks. Really, I appreciate it.